Sorry, I didn't mean to startle you.
It's okay.
So, do you mind if I sit here? Sorry again for startling you. I'm Hazao.
I know. We are in the same class.
Don't let me interrupt your reading. I'll just check these books, if you don't mind.
I've got to go do something.